Negro 2012 in Istanbul, Turkey. The Dean of the Chemical and Metallurgical Engineering Faculty, Mrs. Sadece Küçükbayrak is here, and the Chamber of Agricultural Engineers, Mr. Turhan Tuncer, and the head of the Istanbul Department, Mr. Yıldırım Derya is here. I also would like to welcome them. Food Negro Congresses are among the most distinguished scientific meetings. This year's Congress aims to provide opportunities for participants from all over the world to present their studies, to extend and exchange scientific knowledge, and to enable networking. In Istanbul this year, about 600 participants from 64 different nations have registered from almost all sections of academics, governments, policymakers, food and related industry. I believe that politics and science are interrelated. They influence each other. The science policy of a nation has no meaning if the scientists are not a part of the process. Especially food is such an area. Humans cannot survive without eating and drinking. On the other hand, food is a speculative area. A spark can strike anytime and turn into a fire. For example, a problem can arise in the dairy sector one day, in the meat sector the other day, and an outbreak can occur in the fresh fruit and vegetable market later on. When we think of 7 to 10 million people are affected from the food poisoning every year and lose their health, we can understand the importance of the topic and how serious it is. Since I believe that food issues go together with politics, I wanted the politicians and policymakers to be among us. I invited them also, however, I didn't find the attention I expected. Another issue related to food sciences is the interdisciplinary nature. For this reason, experts from different disciplines should work together, like food engineers, food technologists, agricultural engineers, veterinarians, molecular biologists, nutritionists, and medical doctors. Among all these disciplines are an area has a critical role in sector, the food engineers. It is a key discipline which joins the other areas and serves as the communication medium.